What up, people? This is Eric, aka DJ Barney, and welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another vlog. Today's our annual charity turkey bowl that we do, the softball tournament that me and my brothers do every year. I don't know if you guys remember seeing the vlog from last year, but apparently it rained all night last night. So right now we're gonna head on over to the field to see if it's even playable. But I just stopped right here to McDonald's to get myself something to eat before I head on over there. So we're gonna get there and all the captains, which is my other brothers, decide if we're still gonna play or we're gonna cancel, which we have never canceled in our 6 years that we've been doing this because it had never rained. So let's head on over there. So it's kind of muddy, but we'll do. This will be the worst part right here. The big ass put on behind the second basement. Fucking muddy as fuck. That field over there is completely shitty. So we're gonna stick to this one. So it looks kind of muddy, so, but not as bad as the other field. Should be fun.
My whole squad. Medios aguitadones los primos, pero aquí andan. We're playing my brother Alonso. That's his team over there. Take a shot before we go. Let's go.
Let's go. Bring it in.
Let it go.
I don't know.
No,
let's do
it.
Fuck
him.
Fuck
him.
No, I said fuck it.
No, fuck him. Who gives a fuck?
One and out. Three and out.
Ready? Right here. Look.
Hey, loud. Ready? Ready? One, two, three.
Three and out. Sus.
We're about to start. Now my whole team didn't make it, so. Two of them are missing, but we're gonna do something. Adjust to it, and yeah, let's see how it goes. This is the first game. My other brothers are playing on the other side, the other game, and whoever wins from both games plays the championship. So we're gonna get this win, guys. We just finished our first game. We lost, what was it, 14-6?
14-6.
But right now we came over here to the second game. They're fucking bullshitting that.
I'm fucking protesting right now. I'm protesting.
Because they're playing 9 innings and we just played 7. Which
fucking bullshit.
We had agreed to 7, but yeah. That's what happened to fucking cheaters.
They're lying. We won. Fair and square.
Yeah. She's the one that never hit the ball.
we already won over here. You know.
And the Fiji Coca Taka fucking blowing it for us. Yeah. Yeah.
So, you're not picking me.
Yeah. So, we'll see who wins from here. Who won? Okay, so Caesar, the Burgundy team got one, so Humble team won.
Next year, we still got next year.
You always got next year, homie. Always. Bottom of the fourth, my brother, the Burgundy team, is winning 5-4, 6-4. Bottom of the fourth, so they're up. It's getting a little crazy because they keep arguing. But I'm gonna record a little bit so you guys can check it out.
Literally pesado.
Pinche gente borracha. So
No digan nada, pero...
¡Hey, Pisto!
¡Hey, I wanna see you
tequilita
dive!
Con tonic water, chelas with the guys. Mira, ya las locas allá se cayeron, ya no les den de pistea. So what happened right there?
We got
She fell from the chair, so... Ya no les den. Yeah, it's getting aggressive right here. I want to catch an argument to show you guys. ¿Qué opina?
We're gonna win.
Who's winning?
Yeah.
Joy.
Oh, it's your turn, huh?
¿Qué opinas del juego, tú? Joy, ¿qué opinas del juego, tú?
It's good, it's good, it's good.
Who's winning?
It don't matter who we won. You guys though, right?
But who's winning? Who's winning? What do you guys think about the game, Perla?
We're gonna win. We're gonna win. We have
to. What's the score? I want to know the score.
The score is actually 8-6, so we're not down that much.
8-6, yeah.
Down by two. Down by two.
Hey, Picho. Jerker, no?
A Richie, ¿qué opinas del juego tú ahorita?
Estamos un poco jodidones, pero ahí vamos.
Ahí van echándole ganas.
No menos.
¿No se rajan?
No, no, eso.
¿Y tú qué opinas del juego?
Chile. Está valiendo puro piote ahorita, prima.
What inning?
Hey, cuate.
Top of the eight. This is how we do it.
Richie.
A ver. Cuidado. A ver, ¿cómo, Richie?
Chale.
A ver. Let me zoom in on that throat. Oh, killa. Damn, Daniel. Vinegar. Oh, killa. You guys caught a break on that one. That was sick.
Déjame decirle que una lava otra mano. Esa fue un chingazo.
Yo quiero decirle a todos ustedes que vayan a la página de los Cándido Corrales y Huella Norteña y nos sigan.
Cándido
Boys All Day, mijo.
Hey, quiere decir que la tengo parada. Cuidado. ¿Qué opinas tú del juego?
No, pues ahorita vamos ganando y pues va todo bien.
¿Va todo bien?
I like it.
You like it?
I like
it. Wait, who's winning?
We are. Humble Independent.
What's the score?
10-6.
Pues ya queda, ya van ganando. Tú nomás dices que sigue. Who's winning? I don't know. We're winning. So I guess it's bottom of the ninth. Or the ninth, top of the ninth, 10-6. Actually, bottom of the ninth. So,
yeah.
They either score it or they win. They have bases loaded right now.
Go.
Nikki with the walk. Bases loaded. G. 10-6. A home run ties it.
Don't reach for it. There you go. Whatever you like. You can't walk anyway.
How many outs?
Zero outs.
G. A home run ties it.
Hey, Joy, be careful with the pop-up.
Ow. That's an out.
Hey, come on, Junior.
Damn, está poniendo bueno esta.
Hey, Junior.
Joy, why are you running back? Look at Joy running back to third base.
Hey,
duele.
Game. Humble wins. The Burgundy team wins. Alright, so what do you guys think about the win?
We deserve the win.
You deserve it? What do you guys contribute to the team?
Our skills.
Our skills? Ready?
Yeah, we champs!
Salió el sol.
So the humble team won, which is the Burgundy, my brother Caesar's team. They ended up coming up with the win. But at the end of the day, all we do this is for charity and to have fun with our friends and family. So at least we raise some toys to donate.
Freddy
and
the champs.
Freddy in the motherfucking house. Yeah, so they ended up winning. I'm gonna get everybody's opinion on the game to see what they think.
Okay, so we're gonna
What up, man?
You almost passed out.
Me?
And we got second.
Hey, please.
Hey,
yo quiero decir una cosa. Que aquí mi compa
le anda diciendo.
Said by Chaka Joy said Feliz Día de Pascua to some homie right now.
Translate that. What does that mean?
In English.
Happy Easter.
Yo quiero mandarle un saludo a toda la gente de Puerto Rico. Está mi compa de Boricua. Puro pinche reggaetón aquí.
Ya que está, Mike.
Saludos a mi compa Lechuga también.
Saludos a Bad Bunny.
Hasta Chicago. A Zuna también.
A Zuna. El enfadoso.
Mira.
I'll keep my mouth shut, comadre.
Because it's true.
I rest my case right there.
No. You do that best.
I got something, but I'm going to say.
I got more
than you.
That's okay. Parecen viejas.
Yeah.
Yeah, parecen viejas.
Shakira Guadalupe acá.
Oh, it's not bad.
It's not bad. Let me have some more.
It's
not
stronger than what it is.
Rudolph. Or la nariz? You're a dick. Mira. Hey, Bora. No, se le cayó la muñeca. Lo bueno que no es la mollera, primo. So you guys just see we're having fun. That's what it's all about at the end of the day. Just to have fun, come out, play with friends and family. And the biggest cause of all is raising the toys for the kids. My sister-in-law works for the city and she's gonna go take them to the kids so they can have a good Christmas and at least get a toy. Yes, Trevor taking another sip.
What is that?
Stop, bitch.
What is that?
You haven't tried it.
Is it the bottle you took over there to Chopper's house, isn't it?
No, try it.
No, I'm okay.
No, try it.
Oh, I gotta drive back.
Try it, fool.
A ver.
Primo. No, mira. Es puro rojo, güey.
No sea culo.
Ven, no te oigo. No, ese güey es amarillo, güey.
No sea culo.
Dale.
Lléguenle.
A ver.
Puro pedo.
Amiga,
don't let me down. Eat. I'll check it after. At least half.
No, pues
ya chingatela.
Oh,
shit. There you go. Ni modo. No, así se pica. Aprende. Another round?
¿Pero por qué se enoja?
Tú nomás vienes a hacer estorbo.
Dile, you lost.
Beso.
Ándale, güey.
Cállese. Hold on. So, you ended up losing the championship against my brother. What's your opinion on the game?
They won fair and square, so.
What's the score? What's next year?
8-6. Oh no, I'm sorry. 10-6. So we lost by 4. Almost came back, but next year we'll get it. 3-and-out.
So every year we're coming back. I still need to get the opinion of my other brother that ended up losing the first round against my brother Caesar, the one with Burgundy. So this is the brother that ended up winning the tournament. What do you gotta say?
It took 1 year to get my trophy back. I knew
Oh yeah, he lost last year.
We've done this 5 years.
6 years.
6 years. I've won it 5 years. Last year we got cheated, but it's all good. I knew that trophy was coming home.
Bro, ¿y tú qué opinas?
Primo, hay que tomar, primo.
Oh, qué la... Este güey, he's like, fuck, I don't care. Give me fucking some beer. I don't give a fuck. So, let's get the opinion of my fucking team captain.
What's up?
I mean, my co-captain. What?
Lost. It was tough. I mean, we're there, but...
Nah, that seven innings fucked us up bad.
We'll get it next year.
Where's Enfadoso? Man?
Not even close. Don't fucking listen to this.
Shut the fuck up, bitch.
This is the other team captain.
Yeah. Pinche team Coco. Tercer lugar.
No.
Tercer lugar.
Los mariachis.
Okay. 4 years in a row. Second place. Last year, first place.
Oh yeah, he's the one that won last year.
And I got fucking third place. So I guess,
what can I say, my thing?
Hey, we're up there.
We're there. We have a good team, but hey, we choke.
Ahora andamos con la mecha apagada, ¿no?
Coco del Encantro.
No le pegamos ni...
De la pinche Coco del Encantro.
Con una guitarra.
Hey, let me tell you.
We got the better fucking...
Yo le echo la culpa a Miguelito porque vino ahora y no le pegamos ni con esa pinche playera que traen y le
ganaron
el América.
¿Qué color ganó?
Rosado.
No pasa nada.
Bueno, they ended up winning. I mean, losing the first game just like us.
There we go.
So, wait.
Todavía un poquito más.
Tercer lugar aquí.
Y otro tercer lugar. Ya. Por third place.
Los caminos más perronas.
Porque está, team Coco.
Mira nomás.
Día de los Muertos.
Mira.
And Estas van a ir a llegar hasta Miguel Lago, estas playas.
Primo, de arriba Zacatecas.
Hey, props, props to my fucking shop buddy. She fucked up that. Hey, you actually came through, you actually came through.
I always come through.
Always comes through, always. Pinche Chris, aprende. Aprende.
Andamos al 100.
¿Al 100?
Al 100. Bueno, chingado, quítate que ya perdimos. Pero perdimos nomás la voluntad, el juego no, güey.
Hasta el otro año.
Espérame.
Cuidado. Arriba el moco. My parents' house and my dad's fucking godornices are over here fucking just chilling outside. They ended up coming out. They ended up coming out from the fucking jaula. They escaped. Breaking Bad. The godornices. Trying to keep them here to my dad. Oye, agarra una. Y no se te van a volar, vamos, eh. Mira, ya se te va una. This is what happens when you let Joy take care of the godornices. Sea culo, no sea culo. Agárralas como si fuera a fucking ground ball.
La su puta madre. ¿Qué bebé está de borracha?
Casi,
ya
casi.
¿Estás fucking driving?
¿Ahí yo?
No,
driving?
I have to call. Pues cállate pues, órale.
A ver, pinche pavo, todo seco la chingada. ¿No? Tómala tú primero, Qué chingón,
¿verdad? Es mi comadre, chingada madre.
Record.
You're fucking driving us home.
You know that.
¿Tú te vas a ir con un pinche trago? Dale.
For the fucking love.
No, ni madre, güey.
I'm like her, dog. I'm like you. I'm like you.
That's not being a bitch.
Okay.
Excuse me.
No.
Dile for the last.
For the last.
Los
soleros, sí.
Por eso te quiero. Míralo.
No me. The real MVPs right here. The real MVPs.
Coco, la verga.
Yeah, the real MVPs. Coming with the chelas. Coming with the chelas.
Giving one.
Ayana. Ayana. Yeah, how's it going with you? That's how you fucking do it, Chris.
Hey, you, bitch.
Hey, your phone ringing. Hey,
your phone ringing.
Hey, that's my fucking team right there. You want water? The real MVP right here. Mira nomás. Mira nomás. Unloading. Ice cream. Ice cream. Primo, ¿te combina? Is this the real MVP right? The real MVP, pinche Borat. All I know is Borat's a real MVP. Tú no más rayas mi carro, güey.
Su carro me lo voy a llevar.
Chin Borat, the real MVP right there. Number 7, I love you. Borat came through with the fucking modelos and coronas. That's it?
Yeah.
A ver, bite it. Take it, fucking Borat.
Este es para el vlog de mi compa Barney.
Te
lo quiero mucho.
A ver, take it. MVP right here. The real motherfucking MVP.
Dimo, quiero que me regale un centenario.
You got it, fool, you got it. A ver, el shot. Que no falte. Damn!
Es que hay que apoyar porque está cabrón.
Este güey trae las alitas porque voy a volar.
Ahí verás. ¿Vas a llegar hasta el driving? Huicho.
Huicho. Huicho.
Huicho. Huicho. Te la regalo.
Ni que fuera tu
ajá. Ah, que le ve. Yo me lo tomé. No, me lo voy a tomar doble, güey.
No,
¡fuera!
¡No se desmaya la chingada! ¡Pone más tarde!
¡Gota, gota, gota! ¡No quedó nada! ¡La pura mamá!
¡Tú no estás diciendo que no! ¡H2O!
So there you guys have it. That was our annual Turkey Bowl softball tournament we do every year. Unfortunately, we didn't win this year, but thanks to everybody that came out and played and also brought their toy to donate to our toy drive that we're going to give back to the community, to the kids in need. So thank you guys for everything. But yeah, had a great time. As you guys can see, when we're with friends and family, it's always a great time. So hopefully you guys enjoy watching it as much as we enjoyed living it. So make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and make sure you turn on the notification bell. And yeah, I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace.